some more, Gene. Yeah, touch him, Gene. Streamlined in flesh. From above. But through it all, I remember that he loves me. And he cares. And he'll never put more on me than I can bear. Oh, 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 oh.
The wisdom of the ages, the power of the heart. The joy of morning and spring, the faith of a mustard seed, the patience of eternity, the depths of infinity. And God combined these qualities, and then there was nothing more to add. He knew his masterpiece was complete, and so he called it death.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
He took the best out of everything.
Right.
And made man. Not only did he make man, but he made man over woman.
That's right.
Come on, guys.
Some people get it mixed up and twisted.
Don't get twisted.
I'm sorry, ladies. He didn't make us the head. I don't care if you raised your own home or whatever. If you go to church and your pastor, he's your head. If you're unmarried, I'm just saying.
That's right.
Y'all know that. You know what? It's true anyway.
It is.
So even if you're a single woman raising your family, you still have a head. You still have a covering. We still have someone we have to answer to. And yet he has someone he can answer to. Blessed anyway. I want to thank every youth. And did I miss anybody that want to do anything? Any young babies? Because today is your day. Every third Sunday, we're going to push you to greater heights.
And deeper depths.
And deeper depths. At this time, I want all of my youth leaders, directors, and counselors stand up. I just want to acknowledge y'all and tell you what wonderful job Pastor and I y'all are doing with the kids. Thank y'all for all that you do. We understand it's hard work, dedication, take time. Sometimes kids want to get up against them, ride a buck against you, but still you stand. You work with them. We appreciate all that you do.
Amen.
So from Divine Direction, Pastor and the elect lady, the kids, thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Amen. All right. Amen. Thank you.
Amen. Some people don't know the story. We started off with 20 plus youth. And we only had one. And that one stood in San Francisco.
No youth leaders.
And the three stood up and took on the test. I call it extended family, when somebody else can put time in with your child and help push them to greater marks. It helps elevate them to greatness. Sometimes they don't listen to the parents, but they'll listen to somebody else. I'm a product of that. Granddaddy tell me one thing, but I can go outside and somebody else in the church and tell them the same thing, and I took heed to it. And I listened. And I became the woman that I am today. Some hurdles, some bumps, but it worked out at the end. Train up the child in the way that it should go. That's what the word says. That's what the word says. So at this time, we're going to kind of usher around as he collects the offering. And give the youth a round of applause. They did a great job. That's to say, 2 weeks working together, playing together. Look what happens when you come together. Everybody get into this. I go all the school lines. Oh, thank that one for the name of Jesus. Oh, thank that one for the name of Jesus. Oh, thank that one for the name of Jesus. There is no one for the name of Jesus. Oh, that one's the name. Minister Teri King to come and bless us with the word today. The youth director,
God bless
her. A divine direction Christian Center.
Okay.
All right, she may be a little tired, y'all. Y'all gotta be patient with us now. Yesterday, the youth had us out there at Old Theme Park, and we went at 10 o'clock. We didn't leave up from over there till 6 something yesterday, so we kind of, whoa, why? They had us on rides, yelling, screaming, roller coasters, and upside down. I'm too old for that. So what I need, God got. And right now, I need some strength, Jesus. So I know she woe down and woe out.
Hallelujah.
We hung in there.
Hallelujah.
We hung in there with the youth. So at this time, we have our very own director, Mr. Teri. Love you.
Amen, amen.
Come on, give him glory.
Amen. All right, come
hallelujah.
On. Hallelujah.
That's good enough for me, but that's not good enough for the Father.
Come on.
Come on, give him glory.
Yeah.
Come on, give him glory.
Yes,
yeah,
he does.
Come on, lift him up. Give him glory. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Hallelujah.
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 Thank you, Father.
Hallelujah.
For all that you have
thank
done.
Thank you, Father God.
We do honor God today. I thank God today. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers. We just want to honor you today. We want to thank you today. We want to thank all the fathers for being amazing fathers and amazing men, the men that step in and be fathers. We just want to thank you today. I thank God for my father. I thank God for my son. This is his first year being a father. I also thank God for my spiritual father. Apostle Anderson. So let's give him a hand.
Amen.
We thank God for him. We thank God for him. That's the keeper of our soul. Give him a hand clap. Thank God. I asked God, I do have a message prepared today, and I was a little worried because I was trying to do my own thing and give a Father's Day message, but that's not what God wanted me to do. But he did want me to give honor to all the fathers today. And I asked him on the way, God, what do you want me to tell the people? He said, tell them I love them.
Amen.
He
amen.
Said, tell them I love them.
Yeah, Lord.
I am the father of all
yeah, Lord.
Fathers. Amen. I am their father. I am amen. Their everything.
That's good.
If you're weary, don't be weary in well-doing. Don't be weary if your parents don't measure up what you think
that's
they should
right.
measure up.
Right. Come on, that's good.
Because he is the father.
That's good.
He is the father. That's and he's good. The father of us all. And he loves us all.
Hallelujah.
And he wants us to know that he is here for us at all times.
Oh.
When people fail us, he's always here.
That's yes. right.
Amen.
Amen.
Glory to God. Again, I do honor God, who is the head of my life this morning. My soul says yes this morning. Anybody's soul says yes?
Yes.
My soul says hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
My soul says yes this morning. We're going to go to Luke chapter 8, 43-45. When you have to say amen, we're going to pray, and I want everyone to stand when they get it. We're going to pray, and we're going to go right into this word, because I am pretty sure that God is doing something in this season for his people. Amen. Luke 8:43-48. Amen, amen.
Amen, amen.
Let us pray. bow your heads, please. Father God, we thank you today, God. God, we thank you for this meeting of the saints, God. God, I'm asking that you come in, the anointing and the power come in, God. God, we invite you in this morning, God. God, I'm asking that you increase and let me decrease, God. God, give your people a rhema word, a life-changing word, God. A God that they, a word that they can live off, God. A God that, a word that will take them to another level, God. A God, a word that will change lives, God. God, we just thank you. We lift you up and we honor you today. We're going to go ahead and read the word. Please remain standing. Now a woman having a flow of blood for 12 years who has spent all her livelihood on physicians and could not be healed any, came from behind and touched the border of his garment, and immediately her flow of blood stopped. And Jesus said, "Who touched me?" When all denied it, Peter and those with him said, "Master, the multitude throng and press you, and you say, 'Who touched me?'" But Jesus said, "Somebody touched me, for I perceive power going from me." Mm-hmm. Now when the woman saw she was not hidden, she came trembling, falling down before him. She declared to him in the presence of all the people the reason she had touched him and how she was healed immediately. As he said to her, "Daughter, be of good cheer. Your faith has made you whole. Go in peace. You may be seated."
Amen. Amen.
Anybody have some issues today?
Come on.
All right now.
Anybody got some issues in the house?
Amen, God, Lord.
Today, God sent me to tell you that he can handle every issue that you have.
That's right.
It's no issue that God can't handle.
That's right.
Come on.
It's nothing that God won't do for his children. It is Father's Day, and we're talking about our Father.
Yeah, Lord.
It's nothing come he won't give us. It's nothing that he will do for
that's
us.
Good, that's right. Good.
And we thank him. I'm going to go back, and we're going to work with these scriptures. This woman, she's an unnamed woman. She had a flow of blood for 12 years.
Wow.
She spent everything she had going from doctor to doctor. And the doctors couldn't heal. Don't you know, sometimes the doctors can't heal you?
That's right.
We have to go to the ultimate doctor, the real doctor, the healer, the deliverer, to be healed from some things.
Yes.
She had spent all she had. Could you just imagine having a flow of blood for 12 long years?
Yeah.
12 long years. She was not allowed to go amongst the people.
Unclean.
She was considered unclean.
Wow.
So she was considered unhealthy.
Yeah.
She was considered something you wouldn't touch. So you can imagine what the people said about
her.
No, you can't come here.
Wow.
We look at you like this. Have you ever been looked up and down?
Well.
And figured that you.
Come on.
You know, because that's just like church folks.
That's good.
Look you up
come
and down
because
they
now.
Figure you not worthy, that you not clean.
My. Come on.
Think about dealing with something like that for 12 years. For 12 years, she was isolated.
Mm-hmm. That's true.
Can you think of losing all you had?
Yes.
Or losing everybody? Everybody turned on her. She didn't have anybody but the Lord. I'm here to tell you today, if the Lord is all you got, he's all you need.
Thank you, Lord God.
Then it come down to 44. And you can imagine what she, we talked about what she had gone through. She had been isolated. She didn't have anybody. You know, how many people have ever felt like they didn't have anybody? Everybody walked out of your life. You didn't have anybody. You didn't have anybody to talk to. You didn't have anybody to encourage. Sometimes you got to encourage yourself.
All right,
sometimes you have to get up out of your pit and tell yourself, I'm the head and not the tail. I'm the lifter and not the former. I'm above and not beneath. But you ain't got nobody else to encourage you. Sometimes you got to encourage yourself. So that's what she had to do. She had to encourage herself. She said, I ain't got nothing else. I done gave the doctors all I had. I ain't got a dime in my pocket. Woo. I ain't got nothing left. But I'm a whole lot of God. I got Jesus. Yeah. I ain't got nothing else.
Yeah.
I got his promises. I if he ain't got nothing else. Yeah. Hey, if he says it, he gon' do it.
Do it. Yeah.
Reach.
Come on now.
Yes, he
come on now.
Glory to God.
Yeah.
That's good. That's good.
So that's all she had.
Come on.
As she's walking through this, she's walking, and everybody, she coming in, and the crowd and everybody looking at her like, what's she doing here?
Well,
I'm trying to get the God. What you doing here? Right. I'm doing the same thing here. What you doing? Right. I'm going to get the God. I don't care.
Right.
I don't care what come near me. I'm going to get the God. I'm going to get the glory.
Yeah.
All right?
All right.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God.
Yeah.
But you can imagine when she's walking and when she's trying to, she heard that this man was going to be in town and he could heal her. All she needed was one touch. That's all we need, one touch.
One touch.
One touch.
Yeah, Lord.
Of the master's hand. Come on.
And God will drop apple.
One touch.
And God will drop diabetes.
Yeah.
One touch. And God will drop sickle cell.
Yeah.
One touch. And God will drop high blood pressure.
Yeah.
One touch. God will even drop AIDS.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
God.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
One
touch.
Hallelujah.
Yes, he will.
That's it.
He will do it.
Yes, he will.
Just one touch.
One touch.
If you need one touch today, say one touch.
One touch.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, God.
So, we can imagine what we're going through. We still have to go through these obstacles. One thing about it, when you try to get to God, everything happens.
Yeah.
The children acting up.
All right.
The spouse acting up.
Well, boo.
The people on the job acting up.
All right, now.
Your money is funny.
Well,
the honey done left you.
Well,
oh,
come on.
Yeah,
trying to get to Jesus.
Yeah.
Your car done broke down.
What?
But you still gotta get to Jesus. We gotta keep moving.
Keep
no matter what.
Yeah.
Come on.
We gotta. She was determined, y'all. We gotta be determined. We can't give up.
Come on.
So many people want to give up because things go wrong.
Come on, man.
Give up because the devil fighting.
Press.
But that's his job. If you ain't doing that, he ain't gonna fight you.
Well, you say that.
The devil don't fight nobody that ain't got nothing going on.
There you go.
Come on.
You hear that, Larry?
If you don't have anything going, he has no use.
Come on.
If you have something
going
on, come on, Lord. All right.
He's gonna try to stop it.
Yes, he is.
If you're encouraging 10 people, he's gonna try to stop you.
Yes,
because you gotta be there to encourage them 10 people. Because each one of them gonna encourage 10. Then each one of them gonna encourage 10.
Yeah.
Then each one of them gonna encourage 10.
Yeah.
That's why the devil wanna stop you.
Come on.
We gotta keep moving at all costs.
My Lord.
I told the Lord, you can have whatever. I don't care who don't go, I'm still going. If my mama don't go, I'm going. If my daddy don't go, I'm going. If my children don't go, I'm going. I'm still going. If I gotta go by myself.
That's it.
Come on,
y'all. I'm gonna hold on to God's promises. I'm gonna pray for something change. I'm gonna stay on my face.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give him glory. I'm gonna give him a hallelujah. Because I know just like that. Things might change.
No, no, no.
Oh God, where are we?
Hallelujah.
Your situation.
But your
current situation
is
not your destination.
All right.
Hey.
All right now.
It's not your destination. It's not the destiny that God has for your life. that.
Yeah,
anything worth having,
yeah,
but it's worth fighting for. Yes, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Hallelujah.
I'm gonna fight for my salvation.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fight for my Holy
Yes,
Ghost.
Yes.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
My God.
Yes, Lord.
My God, my God.
Ha ha. Hallelujah.
Come on, we gotta keep fighting, y'all. We gotta keep fighting, saints. We gotta keep fighting. They fighting in the world. Why we can't fight?
Yeah.
Come on now.
We gotta fight too. We gotta learn to fight in the spirit.
In the spirit. In the spirit.
All stand together.
We gotta stand together and fight. We gotta fight.
Yeah.
We gotta get our country back. We gotta get our children back. We gotta get our city back.
Come on, Sunday. Come on.
Oh God, glory. We gotta fight. On our face with prayer. That's how we gonna fight.
Hallelujah.
Prayer.
Prayer changes things.
Yes, prayer changes things. All right, let's look at this again. Okay, and she was determined to get to Jesus. She didn't care. She said, I'm getting out. I'm getting out. Can you imagine what she was going through? All these people just like this. You ain't gonna stop me. That's how
come
you
on.
Gotta be. I'm getting to my destiny. I don't care.
Come on.
What you say. I don't care how come I look. On. I don't care how come you think on. I smell.
All right.
I'm getting to Jesus. Jesus. Move out the way. Well, I got somewhere to go. Well, I got somewhere to be. Well, yeah. Destiny is calling my name.
All right.
I gotta go somewhere.
Yeah.
I got things to do. I ain't gonna die like this.
Come
I gotta
on.
Move forward.
Yeah.
I'm going to my destiny.
Yes.
I'm walking through.
Yeah.
I don't care if you right now.
Yeah.
Move out my way.
Yeah.
I'm moving. I'm getting out. I'm going, Hallelujah.
Yeah.
The bill's coming, but I'm moving, Hallelujah.
Hey.
They came and got the car,
yeah,
but I'm still moving, Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Oh God,
come
I'm
on.
Gonna get to Jesus.
Yeah.
I don't care. The children are acting crazy, but I'm still getting out.
Yeah.
Oh glory,
yeah.
Oh Hallelujah. They talking about me, Hallelujah.
Yeah.
But I'm still gonna get there. All right.
Yeah. Woo. Whoa, way.
Turning it back on me,
hey.
But I'm still gonna get there.
Yeah.
My
oh God.
My God, my God.
I done lost my honey, but I'm still going to get there. Because God got something better for me.
Right. Yay. Yay.
Oh God.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
I'm still going to get there. So you might as well just make room,
hey,
and let me get through.
And let
all
me
right.
get through.
Uh-huh. I like that.
At okay. any cost, if I got to slip over and jump over somebody's back, that's what I'm going to do.
Because right.
I'm going to get to Jesus.
Get to
because I need that touch.
Yeah,
yeah,
Lord.
Need it.
Need that touch.
That touch.
Got to get it. Got to get it. Got to get that.
There's some touch.
So she came from behind. And she touched the hem of his garment. And immediately.
The flow stopped.
Immediately. The flow of blood stopped.
Oh, yes.
Immediately.
Drug
abuse dried up. Immediately. No self-esteem dried up. Immediately. Violence dried up. Immediately. Domestic violence dried up. Immediately. Cancer dried up.
Yeah, Lord, it did.
Immediately.
Come on.
Just one touch.
One touch.
That's it.
One touch. It dried up.
Lord,
thank
good.
You, Lord.
Thank
hey, Lord, that's enough to give him glory.
Yes, Lord.
If I was you, I'd praise him right
now. Hallelujah.
I'm to dry some
Hallelujah.
Things up.
Hallelujah.
I need some stuff dried up in my life.
Yes.
Glory.
My children say.
Yes.
My God.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
It dried up immediately. And Jesus said, who touched
you? Who touched
me?
When
wow. I went out. Peter said, with the multitude, everybody everywhere, in other words, who touched you? You know, we all are here. Who touched you? Who touched you?
Yes.
It could be anybody.
Oh,
we're just like this. It could be anybody. But Jesus said, somebody touch me, for I perceive power going out of me.
Wow.
The power of God moved like never before.
Wow.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, God.
God. Now when the woman saw, she was not hidden. She came trembling and falling down before him. And she declared to him, in the presence of all the people,
wow.
The reason she had touched him.
Yes.
And how she was healed.
My. Wow.
The woman said,
oh my God. Ah.
Father, I ain't got nothing else. Mm-hmm. Father, it's me. Mm-hmm. Father, I come to you mm-hmm. just like this, just saying, like help me.
Help me.
Help me.
Help me, oh God.
I can't do it by myself, Father.
Yes.
They done took everything. I ain't got nothing else but you, Father. Heal me, Father.
Yes.
I'm bowing down ooh. To you. I'm worshiping hey. You, God. I'm letting them know I'm depending on you, God. I'm letting them know I got faith in you, God. I can't do it by myself. I need you to heal me.
Yeah.
And out of those 12 years, mm-hmm. nothing else worked.
My
nothing
Lord,
else mattered. But when she touched
my.
She was healed.
Yeah.
I'm telling you today, if you need a touch, I will go to the throne and say, Father, touch me today. Change me today.
Yeah.
Deliver me today.
Yeah.
Set me free today, God.
Yeah.
And now,
okay,
sorry, let's go to verse 48. And he said to her, daughter, be of good cheer. Your father has made you well. Go in peace. Who wouldn't serve a God like that?
Well,
oh God, I thank you. This is Father's Day, right?
Amen.
I was looking for a Father's Day message and it was right here. Because he told her, he said, daughter. That means that she belongs to him.
Yeah.
That means that if she belongs to him,
my
he
God.
Said, daughter,
Mama.
Be of good cheer.
Mm.
Your faith has made you.
Wow, that's good work.
My God,
my
Lord.
Good work.
Let's give the Lord a hand. Yeah. God bless. Tell him thank you.
Come on, thank
tell him hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Just that quick, hold on, Oshaya. Just that quick, your situation can change.
Yes, it can.
Just
that quick.
Depression can dry up
yeah,
just that quick. Mm-hmm. Ain't no sense in you looking down because it can change just
oh,
that quick.
Hallelujah.
Oh God, I thank you today.
Thank
oh God, I give you glory
hey,
today.
Hallelujah.
Oh God, I give you honor. I thank you for this word today.
Hallelujah.
I thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
I'm trying to be in me and I'm looking for something that's got to do with fathers. But this right here is about the Father. It's the Father of all fathers.
That's right.
Oh God, I thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Mm-hmm. I just want you to know that God is in the blessing business. This message came straight from God.
Mm.
He's restoring us.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
He's recovering us.
Yes, he is.
He's on.
All right.
He's recovering us.
Yes.
Everything that we lost, everything that we thought was dried up.
Come on now.
All it's going to take is one touch.
Hallelujah.
Oh God, I thank him.
Hallelujah.
I honor him today. I thank him today.
Glory.
I give him glory today
yes.
for restoration.
Yes.
Restoration is in the house.
Hallelujah.
If he can do it for her, he called her daughter.
Glory.
He can do it for us. We are his daughters and his sons. Oh God, I love you today.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
God, I thank you, woman of God. You came here looking for something today. It's in the house for you. Am I right?
Yes.
It's in the house for you. Whatever you need is in the house.
That's right.
You came looking and it's here. God told me to tell you he got you. He loves you.
Amen.
And he got you. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Somebody give him glory.
Come on.
Somebody give him praise. Somebody tell him thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, Lord. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Oh, hallelujah. Yeah, Lord. Bless your name, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Woo. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Wasn't that some word? Did she feed us today, y'all?
Yeah, Lord.
Good word. I'm solid time.
Hallelujah.
Y'all stop believing those classes you giving these ministers around here.
Amen.
Amen. The time and effort you put in with us look like it's pouring out, coming back to you. Great job.
Yes.
Beautiful. Amen. God. Just encouraging the fathers. Not only the fathers, but everyone.
Hallelujah.
The woman with the issue of the blood. That woman pressed her way.
Pressed her way.
Pressed. Nothing stopped her.
All right. Nothing.
She got what she needed.
Away.
But at this time, we have something special for the fathers in divine direction.
Yes.